I'm not even sure that the movie that hits Indian screens can even be reviewed. It is so badly butchered and chopped up by our censors. Take this whole sequence with Santa Claus. I have no idea what a picture of Kristen Bell grinding with Santa Claus would do to the Indian audience sensibilities, but it's obvious the censor boards don't even want you to see it. Despite a really fine star cast, I walked into Bad Moms Christmas with a very low expectation. I thought they would show psychotic characters, unreal situations, exaggerated relationships, and poorly etched out characters. But I was wrong. It was even worse than I thought. Catherine Hahn, self-confessed, is drunk and horny all the time. Mila Kunis is trying to discover herself. And Kristen Bell, well, no one really knows what she truly stands for. Susan Sarandon, wasted in this role, is a drunk gambler who only visits her daughter about once in 3 years, and that too only to ask her for money. Cheryl Hines has never lost her daughter fixation, usually wears clothes with her Kristen Bell's photo on them, and has no compunction in watching her have sex with her husband because she thinks it'll help them bond better. Kristin Baranski is uptight, the daughter can never do anything to please her, and apparently she had similar issues with her mom. Every other character in the movie, whether a kid or a husband, is reduced to the level of props, including actors like Peter Gallagher and Justin Hartley, who, by the way, is responsible for most of the gratuitous nudity that you see in the movie. In the end, an inventor invents a device which allows people to share their feelings without hurting each other, and that's when these six women bond and share. No, I'm just kidding. They figure out, after about 35 years of existence, that's for the younger ones, that they should talk frankly with their moms. And that's how then you get a typical American Christmassy ending. My rating for this juvenile, puerile offering is 3 on 10. Watch only if you must, and that too not in an Indian theater, thanks to our sanctimonious censors.